Glad you made it. You did me a heck of a favor back at the Magic Fortress. And this... Thank you.
That must be God. But what went wrong with Haran? Oh, and they found her.
You, Crane. I've seen your face on the posters.
What happened to you?
I took a book. Well, Omar, look.
Hey, look, I'll get...
You...
All right.
The sword.
Where?
Devin, when you've got...
What about you?
I've got a...
Thank you.
It was a good fight.
Here.
Thanks. I owe you.
Crane, what? Spider,
he ran.
You're alive.
So,
oh,
I know what.
Yes,
you think that?
You think
you have some proof?
I did. I was going to.
I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
All right, listen. The meteor shards react to green light. That makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. They should still be working.
Thank you.
I should probably stop pulling this trigger. I've got your meteor fragment.
Good. Whoa. Okay. They came to...
I do?
Remember.
Right.
I did.
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot. Thank you. I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working...
I thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you want...
God.
How could I...
What's your...
Mate.
All right, fair enough. All right, leave it to...
What?
Well, that'll make a...
If they can... Now, if you're...
Shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now. Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment. Alright, second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here! Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off! You've got to finish the job! I'm not going anywhere until this is done!
Is that a child crying? Fuck, what is this? Just leave the detonator. Michael! Michael! Shit.
Hey,
I hope you're all right, Michael.
Thank you.
Michael. The detonator now. Let's see what this is all about. Is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches!
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
And lighting up the building didn't work out as planned. The Ministry simply just... Jade! Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No, no, no. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fort. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Some new gear. Some new gear.
Hey, Crane.
Oh, nice.
Well, all I can do is try.
Thank you. deal.
Did you hear that loud music?
Nemesis awaits you. He has waited.
That sounds like you've met him. How much will that? All out, are we?
Bring
Maybe
me
I will.
Nothing now. I must prepare my mind.
Thank you.
your herbs.
Placed.
Now what happens?
The right, near the... You must fall. Under the shadow. The king, you'll find out...